Great to hear people's stories and know you started here and look at what you've become. Now tell me, who's the partner in Mitchell? Who is Mitchell?
John Paul Mitchell.
There was John Paul Mitchell Systems, is me, John Paul, and a fellow named Paul Mitchell was a hairdresser. I was the business person, promoter, helped with the product formulation. He was a hairstylist. We named the product after a hairstylist because we decided we only wanted to sell to hairdressers and nobody else. So instead of calling it John Paul, which name was available, let's call it Paul Mitchell. You're the hairstylist, I'm not. So it'll represent hairstylists forever. He died in 1989 of pancreatic cancer.
So a while ago.
But I do have the majority of the company. His son is my partner. He's inherited the business, and this company is going to be in the hairdressing industry forever. So if you ever see Paul Mitchell on any drugstore or supermarket shelf, it is counterfeit, gray, or black market. We don't put it there.
Really?
It's only sold in salons. We promised hairdressers we'd do that. When we had nothing, we said we'll support you forever with the best products available, and you'll know because you have in hair all the time and you have people's hands in there. So,
well, look at Eloise's hair. It's
beautiful.
She's using the right stuff.
Oh, I'm so lucky.
We have a new campaign coming out this year that we shot in Africa with John Anthony.
That's right.
We brought in some of the orphans that we feed with our future professionals and our hairstylists that contribute.
Yeah, with a great photographer. He was Norman Jean Roy. Yeah, he's fantastic.
Fabulous.
Yeah,
fabulous.
With Condé Nast. But yeah, it was great. I wish John Anthony was here with us. You know, our son.
We couldn't let him out of school. He wanted to come though and snowboard here. But our ads are all about family values. We promote you can make a difference on this planet. You can change it for humanity, for animal life, as well as for the environment, all three. And that's what we approach in our ads, opposed to selling our product. We sell our concept, what it's all about, and what our own culture is all about.
You guys do a lot. You guys are great. I loved talking to you last night and this morning. As far as Patron, I'm really thinking you were right, and John is probably out there with the Patron bottle. He probably stole it.
Well, so John would say, well, gosh, guys, how do you make people drink responsible?
All I know is, I
how
remember
do you tell them?
What Clint Eastwood invited us, says, come on, you guys, come to this premiere. And he was so sweet. He had just carried a bottle of Patron around this major scene, you know, and this is how.
The line of fire.
Yeah, the line of fire, how exciting it was to be, you know, they just love John Paul because who he is, and they wanted to, you know, his product's great. And, you know, we just got that type of support.
If we have a minute, that's good to talk about. Good one.
Yeah.
And Robert Davi, did Robert Davi just do a new movie with you starring in it?
Yeah,
you and
I did
and
a
Chaz Palminteri.
Yeah, Chaz Palminteri.
Eloise, you're an actress.
Yes, I do.
That's a good one.
And the Dukes will be out on DVD, so you have to look for that.
Okay,
it's cute, and your children can watch it.
And she was in Don't Mess with the Sohan.
Yeah, for a second.
No, but the movie industry has been very good to Patron. Many people, also the entertainment industry, about 100 songs have been written about Patron.
Yeah,
and a lot of movies have put it in it because they say we just like your product.
I don't know.
We're going to have to look some of these up.
Yeah,
there's over 100 country and western songs, and even in the rap songs, the hip-hop area, quite a few of those too with Patron. And we have a good following. People like to treat themselves. When we first came out with Patron, people said, wow, it's very expensive, but boy, it sure tastes good. And we said, well, it's expensive to make, but it's time to treat yourself. And people like that. Even during rough times as we have today, people like to treat themselves. Hey, I may not be able to go out to a nightclub. I may not be able to do what I normally do under normal conditions, but I could sure treat myself at home and have a nice sip of Patron tequila while I'm enjoying my family.
Well, now, did you found Patron, or did you just like it so much that you...
I'm the co-founder of Patron. I started it with a fellow named Martin Crowley back in 1989, and we were very, very fortunate. It became quite large.
You've got two good products on your end that I don't think you'll ever run out of.
No, not at all.
You're very satisfied as well.
He puts the same energy into both, and then it's all like for the better of the planet. I feel like both companies, I feel like John Paul's success is just he always has focuses on the positive. I don't think for the 18 years I've been with John Paul that he ever wastes 1 minute on anything negative. He just does, in the solution.
You can tell that in talking to you.
You know, and works so hard, you know, 24/7, obviously, to get where you're going, and that's what he does, but he loves everything he does.
We missed animals. Let's talk about animals. We've seen animals walking down the street, okay?
And the mountains.
Yes. People should care for animals in a big way. If you don't love animals, you may not love yourself, okay? Because animals are there just to hopefully love on you. Yeah. And when we started John Paul Pet, which is a real high-end pet line, that animals helped us start. Our dog helped pick out the scent, for example. All the neighbor dogs and cats came in to help pick out what products they like to smell the best. Oh, we did our whole trip. And we did it so a nice piece of what we make, even though we're not making profits yet, we still take a piece of what we make. And we give it to animal rights organizations, animal shelters, to let those animals, that their main job, 90% of all animals' main job is just to love you. Mm-hmm. They're just there to love you. You want to be loved, you know, oh my God, I broke up. Life isn't good.
Our golden retriever that Al Joyner gave us. But, you know, if I didn't mention Jack, my son would just probably die, because we every night at the dinner table, he says a prayer for our dog, Jack. I'm sure he's so grateful.
Well taken care of.
He's in the ad.
He is. He was in our ad last year that Annie Leibovitz shot. He was right there. And Jack is just a great example of all he does is exude love to you.
Yeah, the oatmeal shampoo is the shampoo, the pet.
And our suggestion is to anybody that may be going through any difficulty in their life, whether it's a relationship or a personal one, go to the pound and rescue an animal. Get one that matches you, that you feel good around
in
the pound there.
And also
they just love this love on you.
I agree.
I mean, it's so full of love. It's fabulous.
Do you know what? I'm going to take your advice, because I want a cat. So no one will let me have a cat wherever I live. They all claim they're allergic. So I'm going to tell them I need it.
Sure.
In my life.
Or dress it up, make it look like a little person.
There we go. I'll do that. You guys, thank you so much for
coming
in. You're
welcome. It's a pleasure.
It's so good to talk to you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a pleasure. Thank you so much.
We'll see you back in Park City, hopefully.
Peace, love, and happiness to you.
Thank you.
You'll see us
All right, we've got more coming up on the Mountain Morning Show just after this. Mm-hmm.